see you've acquired something quite interesting. A mechanical barrel. It's a mechanism that can serve as the very core of the prosthetic. Hand it here. I'll fit it to the arm for you.
What difference does the barrel make?
With a versatile base such as this, I can use various purifying agents to further hone that fang of yours.
Purifying agents?
Purifying agents are materials that can be used together with the barrel. Things like gunpowder and scrap metal. So if you find something of that sort, be sure to bring it my way.
What are you doing?
Oh, I didn't realize you were here. The sculptor has been coughing blood. I took a sample of this blood for my dragon rot research.
A sample of his blood?
Yes, blood that he's coughed up. The color of the blood itself appears to be tainted, stagnant, but the sculptor's blood alone isn't enough to reach any conclusions.
Is there anything I can do?
Yes. Bring me samples of blood coughed up by others that suffer from the dragon rot. If I have more, I'll be able to learn more about the disease.
If I come across anyone afflicted by the dragon rot, I'll ask them.
Thank you. Goodbye.
Close your eyes. Hear the bell speak to you. The bell's chime will stir your thoughts and awaken old memories from their slumber.
Son of... Owl.
What happened?
Thieves. At Hirata Estate. You must hurry. The divine heir.
What year is it?
What year? An odd question.
Tell me.
It's the year of the Dragon Spring Pilgrimage.
The Dragon Spring Pilgrimage? That was 3 years ago. What is this? The sculptor mentioned an old memory. I don't remember any of this. But it appears this is the past.
Those worthless bastards.
Hello.
You are Shinobi, if I'm not mistaken. Take the Shinobi axe from the temple and split their skulls wide open. Please.
Temple next, boss?
No. Leave it. Go on to the next one.
But if there's any offerings, we could give them to Lord Juzo.
Enough! We don't take from Buddha. How many times do I have to tell you before it sinks into your thick skull?
Please, don't get angry at me, boss. I'm sorry my skull's so thick.
make your wounds worse.
No, I must go. There is a shinobi hunter among the bandits. He's highly skilled. If I don't face him... Oh!
I forbid it. You are in no condition.
No, there is. He's highly skilled.
Oh!
I forbid...
You. You're the young master, Shinobi.
Yes.
What good are you? You were nowhere to be seen when things went south. Wait, tell me you didn't lead them here yourself. The timing of their attack was perfect. Normally those bandits wouldn't have stood a chance. Yes. Yes, it had to be you. I hope you die, traitor. You. You're the...
Yeah.
Tell the timing of... Yes, I hope...
Who are you?
I'm not a thief.
You're the young lords. Oh, thank goodness. Honorable Shinobi, those filthy bandits are after the young lord. They've already climbed the hill and set the estate on fire. It looked as if the young lord had no way to escape.
I beg of you, Shinobi. Please rescue the young lord.
I entrust this to you. I pray it is of help.
Thank you.
Yeah.
What's wrong?
Dragon rot. The stagnation overflows and spreads, a disease that leads eventually to death.
What are you talking about?
You don't need to worry about me. I'm not normal, you see. It's difficult for me to speak now. Ask Emma about the rest. What is it?
The Shinobi prosthetic. Appears you've taken to it quite well. Here, this is for you.
What is it?
It contains ways to bite into your foes with that fang of yours. In other words, fighting techniques for your prosthetic arm.
I see.
I had thought that prosthetic techniques wouldn't ever be needed again. But it seems I was wrong.
Sculptor.
I don't need your concern. I'm not norm. No mere dragon rot will kill me.
I'm glad you've come, Master Wolf. I'd like to make a request.
What is it?
Please show me your face.
What?
This white mark, is it a birthmark?
No.
Then that must mean it appears on those who have received the dragon's heritage. Or perhaps it's a symptom.
Are you done?
Yes. That will be all. I'm sorry. That was rather rude of me. Goodbye. I'm glad you've come. So, it's not a birthmark. Then, that must... Goodbye.